We have the new Fannie Mae guideline changes on 2 to 4 units. Let's go over what they are. Previously, on a 2-unit property, you had to come in with 15% down. And previously, on a 3 to 4 unit property, you had to come in with 20 to 25% down. Today, on a 2 to 4 unit property, you can come in with as little as 5% down. And you can use the rental income from the other units to qualify for that mortgage. For more information, please share, like, and comment. And as always, thanks so much.